What is up, guys? Hey, I wanted to make this video to give you an opportunity to see. I recently did a review on Amazon about this airbrush, and I wanted to give you an opportunity to see it so you can judge for yourself, see if you like it, because it's got some cool features, especially the fact that it's a trigger instead of a finger, because a lot of people have carpal tunnel, and you might be saying, but you have your own airbrush coming out. What are you doing? If you don't know, a lot of you picked that up on the website, and the people that took it, my class at the expo, have already got that. Listen, there's room for everybody, and if this can benefit you better than the trigger, because I have a buddy that has some finger and hand issues, and the trigger just works good for him. So if that works for you, good. If my airbrush works for you, great. Hey, there's room for everybody. We gotta share the love. And if I have something cool that you might benefit from, I'm gonna tell you, okay? Because I'm not greedy. But if you stay tuned to the end of this video, I'm gonna give this away for free, and I'm gonna tell you how you can get your chance to get it for free. So with that said, enjoy this little ASMR type-ish, review-ish. Whatever-ish. All right, thanks for watching. For you, those of you who made it, you're gonna figure out how you could possibly win this. I'm just gonna send it to you. It's not a contest or anything. I'm just gonna pick somebody to send it to. And the best way I know to pick somebody is if from today, which is Monday, I'm gonna put this video out as soon as I get done with this. And by Friday, anybody who buys anything on my website, digital downloads, whatever, I'm just gonna randomly pick somebody because that's the only way I have. I have all of your addresses and stuff that purchase from my website. So I'm just gonna pick one of you and send it to you. And I hope you enjoy it. If you wanna learn how to airbrush, watch this playlist right here. And I'll see you on the next one. God bless. Oh my gosh. I forgot I had that plugged in.